Now we are doing exercise 4.3 ninth sum. Find the rate of interest if the difference between CA and SA on rupees 8000 compounded annually for 2 years is rupees 20. Now read the question carefully. Find the rate of interest if the difference between CA and SA on rupees 8000. Now what does it mean? Here we want to find what the rate of interest. The difference between CA and SA on rupees 8000. இது இந்த ரூபீஸ் this one is what principal. இதுக்கு difference between C and S on this rupees is what 20. Difference between C and S value is what 20. The principal is 8000. Now here is 2. Did you understand? Yes. Here we want to find the rate of interest. Is CA minus SA equal to 20. Now n equal to s, p equal to 8000. Now what is the formula difference between c and s? S equal to 2s is p into r by 100 the whole square. C a minus s a value is 20. P value is 8000. R don't know 100. The whole square. Now this division goes to next side as multiplying division into equal to r by 100 into r by 100. Now 0 cancel. Yeah, 1 2 is 2, 4 2 is 400. 1 by 400 equal to R do R by 100. Now cross multiply. R square equal to 100 into 100 divided by 400. Now cancel this. Now, 1 4 is 4, 2 4s are 8, balance 2. How many times? 25. Now, R square equal to 25. R equal to, now, taking square root on both sides, square root of 25. Square root of 25 means root of 5 into 5. If we remove the root, take 5 outside. R equal to, what is the rate of interest? 5.